All right, today got this Deodora. It's a bucket truck job. I can reach the whole thing with the bucket truck. I've already taken a big bite out of it. I got all the limbs off this side, basically like probably a quarter of the foliage I've already got off of it, because I wanted to establish a rigging point. And now I'm gonna start rigging bigger pieces, because the rest of it is out over the house and out over the neighbors. And the neighbor asked to be super careful about the Japanese maple, so those two or three limbs down there, I might leave those for now to kind of protect it. But when I do get to them, I'll probably go hand pitch those two or three limbs, and then once I get high enough, I'll start rigging whole limbs over. But I plan on rigging some bigger tops, just because hand cutting and pitching all day gets your shoulders real sore, and I feel like it's not good on them. So all that stuff kind of threatens the house, so we're gonna rig it, and I'm gonna save my shoulders by doing it that way. So this video is gonna be kind of minimal as far as what I show. I'm just gonna show the big rigging. That's it. Sweet. I redirected over here so it wouldn't swing into me. That's the problem with the bucket truck. You're always, well, not always, but you're in the way a lot, and it's hard to get out of the way. So you got to come up with little tricks to get out of the way.
Ah!
still moving.
Keep it tight, yeah.